school students were shot to death.
It's your boy Young Gemstones, Bishop G. This is my testimony. I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. So help me God. Problems in my life, I turned out just fine. I ain't got it figured out yet, but I'm trying. I'm having nightmares and leaving here before my time. So I recite prayers and put my life in God's palms. Weather changing, cause we living in the end of times. They call it global warming, how could niggas be so blind? I'm praying for my homies beating like they see no signs. Try to teach them, but the streets just won't release their minds. So wake up in the morning and know that your breed is dying. I never thought that Matthew Cannon would be next in line. I can't detect the reason why we so obsessed with crime. I just pray to God protecting Dale, June, and Sean. Then the thought traveled my head if I would lose my mom. That would probably be the day that I would lose my mind. Stormy weather, but you best believe the sun gon' shine. Don't shine. No. It's all good. Little things in life, I wouldn't change nothing about it. Good. You gotta take the bitter with the sweet and make lemonade out of it. I'm just thankful God woke me up to breathe this air. I could have been 6 feet beneath the sleep somewhere. I cut my braids off to show that I am not my hair. Because the weight loss, I could finally climb no stairs. If you put your mind to it, you could climb on air. I prefer the 95s, give me 9 more pair. Chopped and shot a couple times, and his life got spared. But then booze got hit, and he died right there. Andreas, please tell your mother that she's in my prayers. I can't begin to even imagine all the pain she's spared. My auntie Niecy Vision leaving, I'm just glad she's here. She's so ambitious, may the Lord give her sight through her ears. Then I roll up on a needy, holding signs in the air. Screaming, feed me, I ain't greedy, if it's mine you can have. Totally, I've grown to understand that life ain't fair. So if I never make it to be rich, then brother, I'm fine. Just trying to make a living comfortable enough to recline. So my niece and nephews never have to struggle with crime. So I don't have to kill some little nothing busting at mine. And if I never make it comfortable enough to recline, it ain't a nigga breathing that could say that I wasn't trying. So I suggest you hold your head and keep a positive mind. Cause if you make your bed, I take it that you know where you lie. But if you busting out of self-defense, then keep on fine. If it's cancer, keep on fighting till you run out of time. If you got the serve, be it to learn to live in your mind. If it's sustaining you a fool to think I won't run mine. It's plenty change, but this life you only get one time. And I'll be damned if I lose it over iced out charm. A man once asked me if I had the chance to go back in time. Time. No. It's okay. I wouldn't change nothing about it, y'all. These are my troubles of the world. Bishop G, talk to him, baby.
To be blessed and highly favored, or dressed mightily tailored. Obsessed with the minors and majors of life's neighbor. Death's kind of a flavor, they say it's bittersweet. Realistically, I just want a little taste to get to see if it'll be mentally more fit for me, or if I'm meant to be watching over my niggas with spirits. G, that shit'll be dope, it's definitely worth the risk. Moments of emotional hurt and worthless purposefulness. Sometimes I get it, my mind feels terrific. Other times my brain feels blistered and horrific. Different, twisted, wicked, demented in a dismal haze. So scared alone, but in a crowd of 1,000 brave. Sometimes I don't get it, and I'm almost at that point that I'm sure I won't get it. But what is it? He always put me where I should've never been at. The last complaint given to God, I tell him, send that. Send that.
Reason I'm standing here today. We all know that the strong survive. Cause if it's not, I'll make a way. If I just keep my faith in God, I'll climb any mountain I decide. If I just believe in everything, will be alright. Yeah.
Give a shout out to Cuzzo. Roosevelt, Gemstones. Make sure you go grab that Troubles of the World. Testimony of Gemstones. New Age Panthers. Keep doing your thing, my nigga. I love you.